Hello viewers, this is the second part of the video for the song Andha Nelava Thaan Naan Kaiyila Pudichen from Mudhal Mariyadhai. If you want to view the chords cover for this song, please see part 1 video link in the description below. In this second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords and the strumming pattern. The scale of this song is originally in F minor. So in order to make it easier to play, we are going to transpose it to E minor scale. So please place the capo on the first fret. If you want to view the complete chord for this song in both original version and the transposed version, please see the description below. Let us now see the strumming pattern that I have used in part 1 video. It is down, down, up, down, up, down, down, slow, super slow, with the actual tempo of the song. Andha nelava thaan naan kaiyila pudichen en rasavukaga. So that is the strumming pattern. Let us now see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is E minor. The next chord is A minor. The next chord is D major. The next chord is C major. The next one is G major. The next one is B7th. In order to hold B7th, it is the 4th string, 1st fret, 5th string, 2nd fret, and 3rd string, 2nd fret. That is B7th. The next chord is E major. The next one is E7th. So hold E major and remove the ring finger. So that is E7th. So these are the chords used in this song. Let us now see the chords line by line, starting with Pallavi. The first line starts with E minor, but in the first line, Andha Nelava Thaan, for Andha, there is no chord, it is rest. In Nelava Thaan, that is where you strike E minor. So the first line is E minor. Andha Nelava Thaan Naan Kaiyila Pudichen. En Rasavukaga, N continue with E minor. Rasavu is A minor. Kaga is E minor. So En Rasavukaga. The first two lines. Andha Nelava Thaan Naan Kaiyila Pudichen. En Rasavukaga. The next line. Enga enga konjam is E minor. Enga enga konjam. Naan paarkuren is A minor. Naan paarkuren. Kanna moodu konjam is D major. Konjam in non kaattu rain, non kaattu is C major, rain is E minor. So that line completely. It repeats. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. So let us see the Pallavi chords with a slow tempo of the strumming. Andha Nelava Thaan Naan Kaiyila Pudichen. En Rasavukaga. Andha Nelava Thaan Naan Kaiyila Pudichen. En that is end of Pallavi chords. Let us now move to Charanam chords. The Charanam starts with E minor. Malaveti katti iru is fully E minor. K is A minor. So that line completely. Malaveti katti iru adu mele is A minor. Adu mele manjal enna is E minor. Otti iruke we have two chords. Otti iru is A minor. K is E minor. So the second line fully. The next two lines are similar to the previous two lines. So the first four lines completely. The next four lines now. Margari Masam is G major. So Margari is G major. Masam Partha is A minor. So Margari Masam Partha. The next line Marila Kulirachu. Marila is B seventh. Kulirachu is E major. So Marila Kulirachu. The next two lines are similar to the previous two lines. Yedda vamba poche ravukayong kelayadu. The next part now from Sakkampatti. Sakkampatti is E7th. So that first line is fully E7th. Sakkampatti selakatti. The next line Puthirukku is E7th again. Punjola is A minor. Punjola. The next two lines are similar to the previous two lines. Ekku Thappu is E minor. Venam is A minor. Ekku Thappu Venam. We have two chords. Is A minor. The second hum is E minor. So the previous line and this line. Goes to Pallavi. So that is the end of Charanam chords. Let us now see the Charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. So that is the end of Charanam chords. I hope you got it. Thank you for watching.